Where are they going?
How did they do that? They didn't see the cones enough to drive right through them?